Data lakehouses have unsurprisingly become a common data architecture because they combine the best aspects from a data lake and a data warehouse, which are simplicity, cost savings, and scale with high performance. Data lakehouses enable organizations to power more accurate and performant AI with all of their enterprise data, wherever that data resides. In the past, we've walked through the definitions, benefits, and challenges that come along with this data architecture. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to power a generative AI application with unified data from across your data lakehouse. So let's begin. Let's say you're a data engineer for an independent software vendor, and you've been tasked with building out the data architecture for an AI-powered application. The first thing you're going to do is unify access to all relevant data across your organization. This can be from structured data, it can be from unstructured data, or it can even be from semi-structured data. And all of this can come from the cloud, your mainframe, or a data warehouse. With a data lakehouse, you can connect to your enterprise data sources or ingest and store your data. In this case, we're storing the data in the data lakehouse in its native format, meaning we're keeping its complexity and all of its details and organizing in a way that will make it easy to be accessed in the future and prepared for future transformation. Additionally, in the data lakehouse, you can clean, transform, and integrate your data, ensuring high-quality data for analysis or AI use cases. Importantly, you can store vectorized embedding in your data lakehouse. A vectorized embedding is a contextual and mathematical representation of your data. It's important to note that the existing foundational models rely only on pre-trained knowledge, so the responses can be out of date, less relevant, and sometimes less accurate. Thus, a data lakehouse with a vector database can help you integrate up-to-date domain and industry information from your company into your application. This enables you to build more accurate, performant AI applications that are grounded in high-quality, relevant business information. So how's this done? Let's look at retrieval augmented generation, or RAG, as an example. RAG improves response accuracy by retrieving relevant information from a connected knowledge base and feeding it into the foundational model. This ensures precise, humanized answers based on up-to-date data. So how does all of this benefit the end user? By using a vectorized database in a data lakehouse, end users can combine your organization's domain expertise with their enterprise data, yielding relative and accurate insights based on their needs and requirements. Leveraging the capabilities of a data lakehouse enables you to seamlessly consolidate and manage your data, laying the groundwork for sophisticated AI applications. Incorporating methods like RAG refines the precision and relevance of your AI outputs, ensuring that they are informed by the most current data. This approach not only enhances the efficiency of your AI systems, but it also ensures that they are customized to meet your specific requirements. Implementing these strategies will solidify your data infrastructure, support dynamic decision-making, and drive AI innovation.